because we were a bit high, and so we reduced the power, but then it went back up again. So that's when, just take a double chop and check of that. In the perfect world, I'd like you to reduce it in 100 increments,
okay,
if you're in control. So you start at 17 in base, I wanted to go to 15, they said, hey, we're a little high, let's go to 14. In other words, about 100 at a time in the perfect world.
And there's not a huge amount of wind,
okay?
And so it's just a matter of the altitude.
Less aggressive
power reductions means that you have a better approach going.
Right. Okay? You try to be smoother.
So anticipate that it was a little high on the final. That's okay. We got a little too much on it. Okay, just take out about 100. See what that does. And let's put in the flaps. Today we have enough. The wind isn't crazy. So we actually could have used 40 degrees of flap on that even. Okay, but still, that was acceptable. Okay, let's try again.
All right, here we go.
Yep.
Worry about breaking it.
Yeah, actually, I would still have that one hand here and just kind of.
So, just in case you need it?
Yeah. In case you need, just, I would not, yeah, until the plane's under control in the runway, still hover over that, because you've had a big bounce, you still want to push in and get, you know, do a go around. We actually haven't done that, we don't have to, but you'll know when it's like that, okay, you know, bang, adjust the pitch and get out of there, you know? All right, that was actually pretty good. Okay. You notice the subtlety is different. Okay, we're high, so instead of 17, let's do 16. As we can see, instead of 17, we're using the 17 out of the exit, let's try 16, because I knew we were high and close. Okay? Therefore, we needed a little better rate of descent.
Ah, you're looking at it way back over there.
Yeah, so think of the numbers. Point. And remember, those numbers, it's a cookbook, but if you're a little bit off, you know, put in 101, you know how to change it to make it better. You can plan it. Okay, we're a little close, but I'm not. So what are my choices? Well, I can go out further, which is something you could do. Or you could say, if I don't want to go out further, particularly if the weather's crappy, okay, just reduce power a little bit more. But just 100 more, so 16 rather than 17. And be sure to put the flaps in. And then on base, you could say, I'm going to, if I'm still high, then we'll definitely put the flaps in a little sooner, okay?
Yeah, and I probably should put all 40 of them in that way, right?
Well, here we don't have a crazy day, so 40's okay today. Because if it's a crazy day, forget about 30 and 40. But did do is we, our power setting, you reduce, but just a little bit. Okay. We could have been about 13 rather than 12. Try to make your reductions, if you're in control, by about 100 each, okay? What I'm saying, rather than 200 or 300.
Right. They should be real close.
They should be real close. So usually 100 reductions after, you should do it until you're on right on the transition.
Okay.
All right.
All right, here we go.